Yeah, and you know, it certainly is going to get cold, at least to start off this coming week. So that's the question. Let's take a look here. What was the coldest temperature we've ever really seen? Well, in northwest Arkansas, let's start off here. It wasn't too long ago, and some of you who've been here just for a couple years might remember this. February 9th, 2011. Those of you who were here for this will absolutely remember it, I'm sure. The 1 to 2 feet of snow that fell on February 9th, 2011, almost just 5 years ago, almost to the day, to this day, the anniversary coming up here pretty soon. But 47 inches of snow in the river valley. So about 5 years ago, almost to the day, we saw really the biggest snowstorm, the heaviest snowfall we've ever seen in this area. And that morning, we actually dropped to -4 degrees, but that wasn't the coldest ever. We regularly get below zero a couple times in northwest Arkansas throughout the course of a winter. It was the next day with that 1 to 2 feet of snow on the ground that we in northwest Arkansas dropped to -18 degrees. Some areas, there are reports of even colder temperatures. Temperatures as cold as -30, -31 in parts of Oklahoma on this morning. So bitterly cold on February 10th, the -18 that was recorded at Fayetteville, officially the coldest temperature on record there. In the River Valley, we have to go all the way back to 1899, but again, in February, our coldest temperature ever in Fort Smith also occurred in February. And you can see here, we had 3 straight days back in 1899 where we had below zero temperatures there in the Fort Smith area. And in the middle of that cold air outbreak, we got to -15 degrees. So it can get pretty cold there in Fort Smith too for us. And certainly nothing like that expected anytime in the next several days, but it'll be feeling pretty cold, I'm sure, for most of you heading back to work and school tomorrow morning. And if you have a question for me, let's take a look at it here. You can see you can send those questions to my email, Facebook, or Twitter. We'll be answering a question each week.